This should do nicely.
Careful, girl. Let's see what we can see.
Definitely taking them downriver. Who is that? That woman giving the orders?
No idea. But I can tell by looking at her, she wouldn't be pleasant to deal with.
Uh-oh. Looks like we have no choice. That witch was no match for us, eh, Kadek?
Yes, girl. We do make quite the pair.
Let's see if you can shed some light on this. Whatever you are.
Me?
Yes, you. Everybody loves me.
Just keep telling yourself that, girl. Come on, let's check down by the docks.
Kadek.
I pray my eyes are deceiving me.
What's the matter with you?
That glow on the horizon.
Yeah.
Aye. It's burning.
Hard to keep my head clear. Those damn Minotaur. They bring up the nightmares I tell myself I don't have. And now they've done to Lear the same thing they did to my people. Maybe it would be best to get out. Leave Seraphim. The cattle. The money. Leave it all and just get away. Does anyone really need this many doors?
You! You're not part of the King's Guard. What are you doing here?
We work for the Lord Mayor of Dyford.
Mercenaries. As if we didn't have enough troubles.
What happened here?
We've been under siege for 3 weeks.
They've done the same to Dyford. They've been carting the prisoners upriver by boat.
Aye. We rescued a boatload earlier today.
Did you? Was the Lord Mayor's daughter among them?
Pale skin, dark hair, slutty outfit.
Doesn't ring a bell. All the rescued prisoners were taken to the Scarlet Maid Tavern, where the King is.
We know the place.